So you don't have to. Today we're going to talk about Kubo and the two strings. I thought it was strange. It was weird. Yeah. I give it a 8 out of 10. It had a good story and used point of its title, and yet had a few laughs. Among other things. Yeah. Go watch for yourselves. Bye.